A barrel full of pennies, and the great Tom Finney was in a pub near Burnley to open it up and see how much there was. The barrel was once a 2-gallon whiskey container, but it wasn't whiskey that Tom and landlord Sam Clegg were thinking of now, for those coppers had been collected for the Lancashire playing fields. Everybody who dropped into the pub for a pint in the last few weeks has dropped a penny or so into the barrel. And who knows, the more playing fields, the better chance of developing another super outside right like Tom Finney. There was a prize for guessing the amount collected. To me, it looks about, oh, £30. When it was counted, bless me, it was £30.
Hey, send us the money, Sam.